There we go. Make sure it's on. Hey guys. All right. I think we're ready. They'll just come meet us. They're running late. It's fine. We can just go. We can go together whenever Miss Janet is ready. Oh, it's dinner time. Dinner time. Yeah. I can just go if you want.
No, I'm waiting, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Because the service seals only one person is showing the paper and the other guys no can come inside.
Oh, okay. Let me just double check the message to make sure that that way because you're running late. Yep. It's just, yeah, they're not gonna make. Hey guys, welcome back. Making sure everybody's here before we get started. I'm so hot. It's so hot. Hello, hello. Well, I unblocked David. I found it. It just took a second for me to find, but I did. I got David back, so hopefully David is out there. You are unhidden, so hopefully you're good. Oh, they got going on there. Photo shoot. Oh, they got a party going on in this area. Private event. Ooh, I like me private events. Hey, if you get that kind of dollar bills, y'all. Hey, Natalie. Hey, Lucicita. Hey, guys. Welcome back. Welcome back. Thank you, my love. Thank you, Miss Janet. Sorry about that. Oh, I'm sorry. Oops, so sorry. All right.
Okay, does it the fourth time you come in here?
No, probably my third or fourth time.
Oh,
something like that.
Welcome back.
It's good, it's good. Looking for some babodi and some carving station, some like prime rib or something, you never know. I've done breakfast before. I don't think the 10:45, so you get lunch and dinner. It was good.
Yeah, that's very good.
Yeah, I love breakfast and lunch. I always get a 10:45 reservation, so I get both lunch and or breakfast and lunch. Oh, it's Miss Daisy. Gracious. Yes. I'm so hungry. I'm ready to eat. Oh, there's our very tall friend. Oh, I got a whole table to myself. Oh, thank you, my love. I love it. I feel so special. Thank you. I appreciate you. Woohoo. Tusker House. Oh, I need the allergy menu. Welcome back, everybody. Jack, Michael, Sandy. Hopefully David is here. Hey, Natalie. John, Jack, Belinda. We got a cocktail menu, though. We have the African Margarita. So, hey, Jerry, welcome back. We're inside Tusker House. We're doing some character dining today. Hot mess, hot mess. Yeah, of course. Alcohol is extra, always. Yeah, it's the standard global menu. This is just sugarcane mojito, lost on safari, beer. Oh, I have that. The Tiki Tiki Punch. That's what I drank before we went on the boat with Tim and Jen. It's like a watermelon lemonade with snow leopard vodka. So good. Yeah, cocktail menu. Huh? That's Donald. Oh, I love it so much. We got a blood orange margarita. You can get as much non-alcoholic beverages as possible. So, Paloma watermelon margarita, rum swizzle. Walk the plank. looks good though. Smoked turkey is good, the Negroni. This is the global cocktail menu. Like, you can find these at every bar and on property pretty much. Oh my gosh, if I have to see another Pina Colada, Bahama Mama, or Captain's Mai Tai, I might lose my mind. Ultimate Long Island, Blue Glotini, oh yeah, and the Magical Star. You can order these. This is called the Global Cocktail Menu. You could order, ooh, what now? There's a Cold Brew XO. Wait a minute. Patron XO Coffee Liqueur, Heavy Cream, and a Cold Brew Joffrey's Coffee. I just want Cold Brew. No liqueur. Red Sangria and White Sangria Wine, Red Wine Menu. And the Watermelon Lemonade, which is good. I've had that with vodka before. It's delicious. And they have the Sparkling Nojito, the Grapefruit Spritzer, and the All Natural Lemonade as far as mocktails. But you get like your free non-alcoholic beverages, but they do have adult beverages if you guys need it, so. Jumbo, how are you doing? Awesome. Just one tonight. Well, and another 120. But hey, we're going to have fun.
Have you dined with us before?
I know. But I do want to take a look at, I don't have any allergies. I just want to see the allergy menu just to teach people like what you guys have available for allergy choices and stuff like that. I can get like any non-alcoholic, right? Just could I get unsweetened tea with a lemon, please? Perfect. Ooh. Going this way.
Donald's in this room here. Okay. So he'll be popping out as you need tables over to you. And
you
help yourself to a buffet when you're finished. Leave your plate and I'll take that away and just grab it fresh.
Awesome. I will do that. Perfect. Thank you, Jen. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. All right. You'll be my hot date. You guys are all my hot dates for sure. Yeah, I wish I could get cold brew though. Yeah, we're at Tusker House. We're at Animal Kingdom today. Yeah. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Yes, if you have the dining plan, it is included. I deal with dining plans all day. So, yes, if you have an adult beverage, I believe this is this a one or a two table service credit? Isn't buffet two? But, yes, you do get an adult beverage. So, we're just going to play. Oh, cool.
There is a vegetarian area, but it's geared towards vegan.
Okay. Okay.
If you have any questions, the chef can come out.
Oh yeah. I just wanted to see what you had. I'm fine. I'm gonna eat it all, girl. I'm gonna eat it all. I just wanted to know. Thank you very much.
If you have any questions, let me know.
Thank you. I was just gonna show you guys that there you go. I got the lunch and dinner allergy menu. They do have very good, you know, it's just procedure. You gotta inform your server or your bartender right away that you have allergies because there's paperwork, there's stuff that goes into your computer, and then they're going to come out and talk to you. Either chef or manager will come and talk to you. Oh boy, I see a sassy daisy. But yes, they have a whole carving station, and it tells you if it's gluten-free, eggs, fish, milk, dairy, peanuts, tree nuts, shellfish, soy, and vegetarian. So it tells you, you know, all the different checkoffs for all the different things that they have on the menu. Kids also. So if you have any type of, these are your most common allergies that are covered, your eight most common allergies, which is gluten, wheat, eggs, fish, milk, dairy, peanut, tree nut, shellfish, soy, and vegan options, vegetarian options. So they have that. They have the little list right here. And they're also, yes, but they also have a note saying buffets may be susceptible to cross-contact due to their self-service approach. You just got to be really careful. And there's some breads, pastries, desserts right here. All right, let's go get some food. Mama's hungry. Oh, yeah. There's Donald and Daisy. Daisy and Donald. I guess we'll wait till they get here because they're coming. Oh, yeah, they've got it down for the... I'm gluten intolerant, but, you know, it's going to be fun. All right, we're waiting for a drink and then we'll go. Oh, you're welcome. Yeah. Yeah, it may not be one of the upscale ones, but it's still going to put you back $50. It's not cheap. Ah, there he is. I don't know if it's the right one or not, but yes. But it's a buffet. Most character dining is buffet. You've got Hollywood and Vine. That's not fancy either, but that's still $50. Yeah. Most of character dining is not upscale, though. Character dining is not, because it's meant for kids and families, you know? They want to eat what they want to eat. It's fun, like Chef Mickey's, any of that. Signature giant dining is what you're thinking of, John, like signature dining, but that's not a character situation. Yeah, exactly. But like, yeah, $40, and then Hollywood and Vine, though, is $50. So if you've checked recently, it's $50. Yeah, exactly. Or Cape May. No, Cape May has characters. $65. Yeah, exactly. So they're around $40 to $65. It just depends. Like, we just did Hollywood and Vine, and that's $50. So it just really depends. But give or take, it's no, it's one of the cheaper ones, which is good. Yeah. Just waiting for my tea. I don't want to leave without my drink. I will. I'm waiting. I'm just waiting for my tea. And once I have my tea. Oh, awesome, Sammy. I'm gluten intolerant. I had a blood test done. Oh, there's my Donald. So fun. Just waiting for my tea, though. I hope that's the right Goofy. Maybe I should ask the coordinator, but I feel so naughty. Hang on, I'm gonna ask. Look at his safari outfit, though. Yes, but, yeah, I want to make sure it's the right set because there's, you know, breaks and such. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Thank you. And look, they got stevia, y'all. Tea. Oh, no, fiddle girl. That's terrible. Yeah, when it's my turn, can't just interrupt another family. I'm gonna go over, yeah, they'll come over here in a second, don't worry. He's taking care of some kitties right now over there, so. Hi there, Donald. How are you today? You're looking fabulous as always. You do, you do. I'm just gonna do a, got friends that wanna say hi to you. Yeah, how are you? You doing awesome? We'll see them a couple more times. That's the beauty of character dining. Yeah, me too. Donald's my fave. Well, Daisy is extra sassy. This is where I fell in love with Daisy, because she was giving me extra sass. We got our paper straw. Don't panic. We are not hurting any animals today. All right, let's go get food. I'm hungry. Oh, that's where the Splenda went. I was wondering where it was. Okay. Just a smidge of Splenda to make it sweeter. So good. Tea is good, though. Yeah. Of course, my pleasure, Joe. All right, let's go get some food. I'm starving. Cover my drink. Nobody tries to do anything weird to it. All right, let's go get some food, y'all. Yummy, yummy to the tummy. Splenda or stevia, yeah. I do the Splenda Zero usually. I do ketogenic diet. I don't do, but obviously this is a cheat day. Hello, I'm gonna eat what I want tonight. Say what you want, what you really, really want. Okay, we're gonna start off with the bread station. We got pita bread, oat rolls. I mean, are they like the rolls that, no, they're probably not like the rolls at Epcot, which we love, our Epcot rolls. We got Moroccan bread, herb focaccia, corn mealy bread. Oh, corn meal. Gotcha. I don't need bread. I'm good. Ooh, let me, don't they have bigger plates? Oh yeah, they're over there. These are just apps. Tabbouleh. What is it? Butter jalapeno cornbread. Okay, I might try some of that. Tabbouleh. I like tabbouleh. We got tomato hummus, garlic leek hummus, dried fruit chutney. And then they even have some wine pairings with your stuff here, though. They are, well, I have stevia, so I use stevia. Yes, Chippendale Garden Grill was the bomb. No, not as good as Kona. Oh, no. You got to check out our Spirit of Aloha video. That was, it's on my channel at Ear Sub Emporium. That was when, okay, this is more my alley right here. Mama needs a salad. Why is it so tiny? I just put it in a bowl. Broccoli. Little baby broccoli. Cucumbers. Gives me a lot of energy the way I eat, but I don't do too terrible. I mean, I do. It doesn't affect me very much, the chemical sweeteners. Real sugar just kills me, so I can't. It's like everything in the world is bad for you. Ooh, pickles, but, you know, it's worked for me. It works for different people, I guess. Pickles, I love homemade pickles. These are delicious. Come on now. You get a teaspoon, you can't even get it out. Nom nom, Stina, nom 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 nom. Yes, they have a breakfast buffet. That's actually my pro tip to you guys, is to come at a 10:45 reservation, because you can have a little bit of breakfast and a little bit of lunch. They bring out the lunch at 11, so I've always done a 10:45 reservation, because that way you get both. Coconut curry vinaigrette sounds like a plan to me. Yep. Oh, I have stevia. That's what I use. Ooh, no fruit. But there is grapes and honeydew and piney apple. Ooh, they even have a little, yeah, bread and butter pickles. It does. It's similar to Boma. Roasted cauliflower salad. You don't say. Okay, no beans, but truck salad. I try that. Why not? That has quinoa in it. Yep, you know, whatever works for your dietary needs. That has a little bit of red quinoa. All right, now we get tzatziki sauce falafel. We're just gonna do a walk around real quick. Roasted potatoes, vegetable tandoori, that looks really good. There's the kushiri, that looks good. We got gravy. Mashed potatoes, sauteed baby squash, ooh, collard greens, what now? Roasted vegetable couscous. We've got spicy coconut shrimp curry, basmati rice, really so good. Cape Malay curry chicken, that looks amazing. Okay, I go grab a plate. I'm sorry. Cheat day. Go ahead. Sure, I'll trade spots with you. Sorry. Shrimp is good. I'm gonna have some shrimp. Better go take my medicine though before I eat that, because somebody's gonna be itching in a minute. Collards, no gravy. Vegetable tandoori, I love tandoori. Try some more of that. I just wanna try the gravy though. I want a bite of everything, so we'll get one falafel. And where's the spoon? There's no little spoon for the tzatziki. What am I supposed to do with that? I don't know. Sorry. Okay, and there's also a carving station. So these are all the kids' food right over here, guys. For kids, they have applesauce, cheddar cheese cubes, sliced ham and turkey, pickles, mini corn dogs, you say? I like mini corn dogs. I'm a weirdo. I feel like I'm at Casey's, you know? I'm just gonna have one with like a little dollop of real ketchup. Let's get like chock full of sugar. Mac and cheese though. Corn. I love corn. Oh, green beans. Wait, no. Wait. Green beans. We got mashed potatoes. Whipped mashed potatoes. They had gravy over there. But I think these are my garlic green beans. Yes, please. And then they have chicken drumsticks too. Green beans are delicious.
Where's the kids' plate?
Okay, and I'm going for the meatsuses over here. I'm a meatitarian, so I'm just kidding. Plantains. We've got roasted chicken. Ooh, pigeon peas and rice. Oh, sorry. I'm just gonna have a little bit of rice. Pap. Roasted chicken. Oops, sorry. And then we'll go over here. We got pork shoulder right up my alley. And pork shoulder and peri peri salmon. Oh, word. Okay.
Well, hello there.
Hi there. May I please have some pork?
The whole thing. And for you? I'm sorry, miss.
A pork and a piece of. I'll do a pork and salmon.
Absolutely.
Perfect. No, actually, I just throw it in that one plate. I don't have a hand. We'll just throw it in there, it'll be fine. Perfect, thank you kindly. And I love salmon.
Just
salmon
so is good. Be very careful, there may be some holes in there.
I'm good. Trained Pacific Islander, I know how to use, I eat fish with a bone. Exactly, bones are right there. Perfect, thank you so much.
Excuse me, are you a streamer?
Yeah.
On YouTube or Twitch?
YouTube. Streaming the magic. Streaming the magic.
Streaming the magic?
Yeah, and we stream from the parks like 5 days a week, so subscribe if you haven't yet. Thanks. Aw, kids are cute. All right, we're gonna go eat this stuff. I'm so hungry right now. Literally, I haven't eaten. Oh, there's Goofy! Is that my main squeeze? Is that my bae? I'd be like, is that you, honey? Is that you? I hope it's the right one. But I got a salad, falafel. Yeah, look at the size of these bones, y'all. I can pick that out. Mama knows how to eat fish. But I just gotta, make sure I take my itchy medicine. I gotta take my Zyrtec for my shrimp allergy, because I like shrimp so much, but I do break out sometimes. You never know. I tried, but they're not allowed to say. So all she could tell me is that he was here, Goofy was here today. So. Yeah, did you see those bones? Big bones, 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 bones. There's probably more in there, but that's okay. The sauce on the shrimp, it's a curry sauce. Oop. So I got the curry chicken, there's a curry shrimp, corn dog, a falafel with tzatziki sauce, sauteed green beans, salmon. I got a pigeon peas and rice, and then the pork shoulder with a mustard sauce. Hello! How are you? I wanted to say hello. Think he just does that for anybody? No. Oh girl, can't see my shirt. From Box Lunch. From Box Lunch, y'all. Don't tell Donald. Donald's my number uno, but Goofy has my heart lately, you know? He's my main squeeze. Plus, Rob's favorite is Goofy, so. Yeah, you knew it, yeah. We'll see you soon. See you real soon. Love you. Aww. Joe is one of our Streaming the Magic Ohana. He is currently doing the Cultural Representative Program. He was on the stream with me on Tuesday. He went to Thank the Phoenicians Tuesday with me, doing awesome. Yes, yes. Awesome, delicious.
I know, Clarabelle's gonna be mad.
I need to take my Zyrtec. Oh, the Agrabah tank. Yes, this is from, it's from Box Lunch. Box Lunch. I've been telling you guys about that. Check out the Box Lunch store. See if you have a Box Lunch in your town, of course. Yes. Oh, this dinner's good. It's spicy though. This, hang on, I gotta take my Zyrtec because it doesn't take long for my hives to come out. They'll come out in like 2 minutes. But yeah, Joe is one of our Streaming the Magic Ohana. He was on the stream on Tuesday. He is a current cultural representative program from England. And he works in entertainment. See my dance moves, Joe? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, girl, you need to check it out for sure, Wishing Mouse. It's a Box Lunch. They probably have one in your local mall in your town. Weather is good, Emma. It's a little warm. It's 83 degrees and fair now, so I wanted to say hi to everybody. Oh, my ears match. Oh, yeah, they're my Eye of Agamotto ears right now, but they match the shirt. That's why I wore it for sure. He's very, very sweet. Oh, I had a blast with him on Tuesday. Yeah, you have to do your rotation with the tables. You have to, like... But the kid keeps coming over here and cutting to my character time. Serious. No, we had talked about that. I said, he's got to show me some dance moves on Thursday, and he did. But that's what I got. I got the falafel, my Tratis falafel. Mmm, that's good. 100 in Colorado. Oh my gosh, high downscale. At Restaurantosaurus. Oh wow. He is very sweet. Oh, thanks, Joyce. Yeah, definitely check out the, if you guys haven't checked out all of our merch, we have all of our merch at Spreadshirt now. I've been working hard and long on those shirt designs, but they are there already. It's in the description box below. But I did a Disney haul on my channel showing you all these shirts that I got, this Aladdin one that I'm wearing. I got a Mulan one, and I got a Megara. I got a Hercules Megara one that I'm going to wear tomorrow from Box Lunch 2. All their Disney stuff is buy two, get one free. Yeah, those tank tops fit the way, like, this one does. It's like the blue one that I had made, the Streaming the Magic one. So they're all, like, really good, comfortable fit. Mmm. Food is really good. I got pigeon peas and rice. You know, I haven't eaten rice in so long, and I love rice so much. And I got pork shoulder, salmon, because salmon is delicious. And there's another, look at that. That's another, like, bone. Just gotta watch out. You don't hurt yourself with those bones. Right? Oh, wow, Florida Joey. That's awesome. Yes. That's okay. He is excited. He's in a table in front of us. He's just excited, I guess. He just wants to see them all. But they come around several times. That's why I love character dining. Food is really good. I'm just going to get more shrimp, too. This shrimp are huge. Really? Are you serious? What? You guys are good. How did you guys find that out? Because I had seen him in here before. Like, he has so many channels. Two Tara Broderick channels, the Mike channel, now that one. Wow. Okay, they're just gonna keep making YouTube channels then. It puts the lotion on its skin or else it gets the hose again. I'm just kidding, but it's giving me like Silence of the Lambs vibes right now. Okay, kind of scary that they just keep creeping on us. The curry is very spicy. I mean, and I like it. I love spicy food. So if you're not a spicy person, if you're sensitive to spice, the curry on the chicken and the shrimp are pretty, I'd say medium spice, so just be careful. He keeps coming back. Wow. Yeah, she is a Sherlock Holmes. I mean, that's what I have all of you guys. Good job, Melanie. Good job. Yes, girl. Here, I'm eating for all y'all. This food is good. I like it. It's a little bit more on the exotic menu, I guess, but they don't have any babodi. The babodi is the, I think for breakfast they have it. It's the baked macaroni. It's really good. Mmm. That salmon is so fresh because, you know, we love our salmon at Epcot. This is really good salmon, you guys. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, no. Making sure there's no, oh, wait, there's one more. Wait. Look at that. But at least it's fresh. I mean, they cook a whole salmon and then they chop it up right there in front of you, so. Good looking out, Melanie. You're good. I didn't even know. I just thought it was another, like, a kid or somebody just like, you know, young or something. I'm not sure. But I mean, Emma and Luna, you guys are young and you guys are amazing. So I don't mean it like that. I meant like, oh, maybe he's just like, you know, I didn't think anything of it. Thank you, Sean. You're awesome. It's delicious. Yes. Melanie is the troll hunter. Ooh. No, it's just another. No, it doesn't kick them out of the stream. You can report them and block them, I guess. Oh, they're just hidden. Because I saw that when I unhid David, that I saw all the names we had blocked or hidden. But I'll have to go into the desktop mode and just block him. Yeah, they have desserts, Los Cita. We're going to go check that out. Don't you worry, girl. I'm just going to eat my, like, real food first. And then we're going to go hit up that desserts. Oh, hang on. I need my knife. Yeah, I know, right? I wish I could block him at that level. I wish I could. If there's a way to do it, you'll let me know. I know, Todd. I know he was on there. I need to go on. Well, yeah, I have a lot of you guys on my Earsome Emporium channel, too. I need to, and I need, yeah, I made a few of you mods there, too. Yeah, there's got to be a way to block him from the channel, but I can't do it from the stream, right? I have to do it, like, from, like, when I go into, like, Creator Studio and do it. I mean, they just got to be able to kick them out of it completely. I don't know why I can't do that from here. David, I just unhid you. Jonathan, John, while you're there, can you please, please, since you have access. Hey, Robert. John, can you please double check? And I unhid David Mendoza because somebody accidentally hid him from the stream. Can you double check? I X'd it out and I unhid him, but apparently he's still hidden. So please, please, please. Oh, yeah. Hey, Luna, welcome back, baby girl. Welcome back. Jen's hungry. She's eating. Food. We're having dinner. Oh, so good. Yes, please. Very big. So good. So good right now, you guys. And the food is delicious. Ooh, yeah. We're at Tusker House. We'll go back for seconds. Don't you worry. But, John, if you could go do that right now, since you're on an admin level, can you make sure that David Mendoza is not hidden from... I unblocked him. So somebody accidentally blocked him or hid him from the stream. I'm like, oh, no. I don't know. I unhid him. I found the place in Creator Studio. I had everybody who was, like, hidden, and I crossed his name out, and I took it out of there. Thank you. I feel so bad because he, like, emailed me on Facebook, and I'm like, and he's one of our OG, you know, Facebook Ohana from way back. I'm like, oh, no. Oh, oh. Good. I'm so hungry, like, I haven't eaten all day. Really, really good. That's funny, future metal singer. I think the kids are just hungry. No, this salmon is super fresh. It's really good. There's Mickey back there. Yeah, it's really good. And look at the size of these shrimp. They're so big. It's like one of those, what is it, a mukbang video? Awesome, Jill. Thank you. Yeah, Rob, you knew that was goofy, because he was like, and it would have danced. As we had talked about showing me his best dance moves today. So there we go, we got some dance moves. I'm making a mess. it's not all keto, girl. I got rice and a falafel. Mostly everything. If I didn't get rice, it would have been okay. But the falafel, it is not keto. And the rice, obviously not. But the meat, yeah, meat, you're good. Mickey's coming. The salad has sugar in it. You can tell it's a very sweet dressing. But it's not bad. Not bad at all. It's like a sweet curry dressing. Yep, he's over here. Hang on. I'll angle you this way. Okay, Pam. Well, thank you, Robert. Thank you for joining our Streaming the Magic Ohana. I'm so glad you're here. You're gonna love it here. We have an amazing Disney family here on Streaming the Magic. You're gonna love it. Yeah, the pork is really good too. The pigeon peas and rice is delicious. Awesome. Uh-huh. I haven't seen Daisy, actually. She's my favorite. Well, I don't know. I love them all, but Daisy's, like, near and dear to my heart. That kid, it just keeps jumping into everybody else's turn. It's like, you gotta wait your turn, y'all. Oh, he's talking, Mickey. Look, 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 look. Yeah, it's David Mendoza. David, I'm trying to work on it, boo. I don't know what's going on. I did it myself. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. There we go. Wonderful. Thank you so much. She got me more tea. Eating my spicy shrimp. It's delicious. I might have to get more shrimp. I'm just going to eat my body weight in shrimp. Having a little parade. Yeah, shake it, Donald. Oh, nice. Hey, Deb. Woo, do it, Donald. Yes, shake it. Andrea, that's terrible. Oh,
making sure you enjoyed it. I know you were eating that, so.
Oh, so good. Thank you. Now I go get more. It's so good. I ate it all. Jen's a little piggy today. Yeah, they're having a little parade. Okay, good, 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 good. I want to make sure. It's like, I miss my David. All right, I feel bad. All right, good. Thank you, John, for checking on that for me. Yay, yay, yay. Because it was unblocked, right? He was, when you go in there, I did. Food before douche.
Yep.
Well, without food, we would have no energy, so yeah. Well, I got my allergy menu. Remember, they give you an allergy menu, too, so I'm going to keep that. That way we have it for, I don't know. Paula's not here today. Oh, he was on the no comment list. Ding, ding. Okay, fix it. Thank you. Yeah, I'm going in for round two. Sorry, I'm trying to... Oh, yeah, we do a live stream. Got 142 of us here right now. I live stream the parks almost every day, just like, but I love Tusker. I've eaten there before. I just try to do a different, I do the parks like 5 days a week, but try to do a different character experience every now and again. But I always tell them it's like the best thing. Like, you don't have to get in line. They come to you. And I've eaten here before. And I love the food here. So I'm like, yeah. I live stream like 5 days a week. Different parks.
But I was like, oh,
yeah, it's great. I mean, I can't complain, you know, could be worse things.
Sounds like fun to me.
It's great. I'm like, I get to go, but see, I'm a big Disney nerd. Some people are like, oh, don't, you know, you're just at work, you make magic, you leave. I'm like, I make magic early in the morning, but then I also do this, and it's just for fun, you know, and I love it, and I get people to help people with their vacations, like, hey, this is, you know, pro tip, do this, or like I tell them if you like breakfast and lunch, I do a 10:45 reservation here usually that we get breakfast and lunch. You know, just like working your fast passes, like doing your last day first and then working forward, that way you get your hard to come by rides first. Just like little tips and tricks, you know.
We do Rivers of Light. I don't know if a lot of guests are aware, but we do Rivers of Light like tickets for the show. And
really?
They're included for dining plan.
Oh.
Ahead
of time? Oh, but that's good. Is it a one table service credit or two?
One.
For here, one? Okay. Because then I knew about the change with the adult beverage, you get one. Because, yeah, I work at Disney Springs too. So I'm like, okay, dining plan, I know, but I wasn't sure if you were a two table service or one table service credit. Yeah.
Yeah, but they have the Rivers of Light ticket included for dining plan.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
9:15 or 10:15, so.
That's amazing. That's another awesome deal. Like, that's one less, like, fast pass you have to worry about because you get it with your dinner. So there you go.
I can have your tickets if you want to just show them here.
Yeah, absolutely. That'd be awesome. Yay. Hey, guys. Yeah, did you guys hear that too? That for dining plan, if you're on the dining plan here, I agree, downscale. He is just stalking those poor characters. But you get a free Rivers of Light ticket if you use the dining plan. I know you have to reserve ahead of time, but if you come here for dinner, they give you a free ticket for the 9:15 or the 10:15 Rivers of Light. So that's awesome. Right, girl? Hey, Sandy. Yeah, they're just not controlling. Yeah, that's right. She had her surgery, so that's not good. Hopefully she's resting and... She's watching, but she just can't comment. Hopefully you're doing well, Paulo. We miss you. Hope you're feeling better soon. Oh, wow, Robert. Your 60th trip. That sounds amazing. Wow. Oh, cool.
This is the first show ticket for 9:15, and these are the 10:15 shows.
Oh, awesome, awesome.
These are dated. This one's not.
That one's, yeah, but they're dated. There you go, guys. So you can get it with your
Disney dining plan,
and then they give you. Well, you have to choose it ahead of time, or you have to.
Yeah, you have to.
A dining package.
Make it with a reservation,
yeah. Yep, with your reservation.
You want the Rivers Light
tickets,
say, like VIP tickets.
Like VIP tickets. There you go. That's amazing. So totally worth it, you guys. But
and it's a little bit closer seating to the show.
Oh, wow.
It's a little more private than the general seating area.
How long will that, they said that package last? I know it's like,
I'm not sure. You mean like how long they'll be doing it for?
Yeah, the special. Oh, we get Rivers of Light about 30 minutes early and got front row. Yeah, since the show opened. So far it's going on. All right, perfect.
You can keep those if you want to go to the show tonight.
Oh, thank you, Miss Jen. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Oh, that was so sweet of her. Thank you. She gave us tickets. Hey. That's so awesome. I love a magical moment. I'm hashtag. Yeah, she's Jen with a J. J-E-N-N. There's a lot of those. But we also have, there's Daisy. And then we have a lot of, I'm a Jen with a G because I'm a Genevieve. That's right. Oh, the Rivers of Light is dated for the day that you come to dinner. You can't use it like a week from now. You'll have to use it on the same night you come to dinner. Okay, go to Starbucks, girl. Thanks, Mel. Oh, she's a Jenna. Oh, that's awesome. What'd I miss? Oh, Donald. Yeah, Donald is Sassy McSassy Pants. Yes. We got time till they get this way, so. Okay, let's go hit the desserts before they, they still have that whole room to do. I'm so sorry, before our turn, so let me go get some more food. Yummy, 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 yummy. More shrimp, I think. The shrimp is calling me. All right, let's check out the desserts. I don't know, I got room for all this. There's cookies. There is, I need a plate. Cookies. Oatmeal raisin. Chocolate chip. Ooh, is that brownies? Oh, mini turtle brownies. Dang. All right. Gotta have one of these. Hashtag not keto. Almond cake with raspberry. Oh, I love panna cotta. I can eat usually panna cotta only, like with that, because it's just cream, but without the bread, of course. Pecan chocolate tart. Yes, Donald has no pants. Ooh, chocolate cheesecake. That looks delicious.
I don't like the word cheese.
Oh, I love cheese. Fromage. We can call it fromage. If you don't like cheese, we'll get some chocolate cheesecake. Oh, I need a plate. These are too tiny. Ah, there's a plate. I was gonna say. That is way too tiny. Strawberry cake with white chocolate. Just one. Word. Chocolate. What is it? Raspberry chocolate chip bread. Oh, is that bread pudding? Oh, banana bread pudding? Dang. You're going to have to roll me out of here, you guys. You're going to have to roll me, literally roll me out of here. And then there's a zebra coffee cake. Oh, just need ice cream though. Oh, the bread pudding. She's making a mess. I forget the cookies. I'm going in. Yeah, girl. Mm-hmm. So, but that's the whole dessert table. We got bread pudding, zebra coffee cake. Mm-hmm. We got your chocolate chip cookies and oatmeal raisin. Well, I might get some and smuggle them off to Rob because that's... I'd be like, look, honey, I got you cookies. He'll look at me like I'm crazy. But you saw the pecan chocolate tart and the almond cake with raspberry panna cotta and then the mini turtle brownie. And then we have the chocolate cheesecake, which we got one of, and then the strawberry cake with white chocolate, and then there's a raspberry chocolate chip bread. But there's also, I never even got to try their mac and cheese. I'm almost, like, tempted to try just a tiny bit of it, though, just to say I tried it, because I'm a mac and cheese connoisseur. Homecoming has the best mac and cheese ever. So phenomenal, so I'm just going to try one noodle. Just to give it a go. And then they had some fruit over here. So if you want some fruit, you can get some fruit too. But everything else we tried was fantastic. have a little piece of pineapple. To me, that's the hardest thing. Not so much I had to give up, but fruit has a lot of sugar, but I love fruit. I just need watermelon. Would have been perfect. We got cantaloupe. All right, we'll go with that. And grapes. I love grapes. I just love fruit. Fruit is good. This fruit is delicious. So we got some grapes too. All right, we'll start off with these desserts. You know, I don't mind. I'm mixing up my sweets, mixing up my savory. There's no rules, guys. Eat what you want. You're on vacation. I just have to be good because I'm at Disney every day, so I can't be like going on vacation every day. Oh, here's the boss. Perfect timing. Okay. Oh, you went off. Yeah, that's true. Just gonna get back on the wagon, Ruby. Don't feel bad. Oh, he did push that kid's ears down over his face. That's hilarious. Oh, he's hashtag too much. Ooh, that mac and cheese is good though. All right. Dang it, I'm gonna have to get more mac and cheese. Hang on, let me go get more. I'm so sorry. I need to go get more mac and cheese. I didn't realize it was that good. I'm so sorry. All right, I need more mac and cheese. I got two noodles. I'm like, oh, it's pretty good. It's not homecoming good. It's more on the wetter side. If you like a more like wet, not baked, crunchy mac and cheese, it's a wetter mac and cheese, but it's good though. Just, I love fromage. And since it's a cheat day, treat yourself Thursday. Thank you. How are you? Your mac and cheese is pretty good. I'm like a 2-year-old. I'm gonna try it out. You're gonna have to roll me onto Flight of Passage, you guys. Sorry. He's so good. So good. It's just little cavatappi noodles or the super curling ones. I love cavatappi. So good. Eating the magic. All right, roll me out. Oh, big hugs to you too, Erica. Scooter rental. Oh, totally. I need one now. That should be your eating show, Eating the Magic. I'm all up for it. Oh, yeah. It's good. Good. I'm trying to catch up on all these comments here. Yeah, that is good to know about those Rivers of Light tickets, Natalie. That's amazing. Oh boy, here he is again. Uh-huh, he's carrying on. Oh, Epcot fireworks, Steve. You have to choose between Illuminations or Rivers of Light. Illuminations all the way, without a doubt. Oh, that's funny, Melanie. Thanks, Heidi. I appreciate that. No, they really can't parent, unfortunately. That's where you went, Sean. Were you able to get all your San Diego Comic-Con Funko Pops you want? Yeah, there is no Minnie Mouse here. It's Daisy, Donald, and Goofy. And Mickey. Donald doesn't wear pants. No, he doesn't, Alicia. You're hilarious. Chocolate chip cookies. Yes. Yeah, it's a good time for Tusker. It's not busy at all, but... I will eat a cookie for Rob. What he doesn't know won't hurt him. You're gaining weight looking at it, Robert. I'm so sorry. You're fat-free and calorie-free today. Nah! Downscale, you're cracking me up. I'll see you soon, Vicky. Yeah, I got mac and cheese with dessert, Steve. It's the whole sweet and savory thing. I told you, I have no shame in my game. Gotta eat what you want. Okay. So we got the... I'm gonna tell you how everything is. So let's lay it all out. We've got the chocolate cheesecake. We got the pecan turtle brownie. That's good. And then we got the panna cotta, raspberry panna cotta dessert. There she is. Oh, hello, Daisy. How are you, my love? How's work? Have you been working at the bakery with Minnie? Yeah? Awesome, awesome. Love. Oh. Well, can I come over and give you a hug? She's working at the bakery. Last time I was here, I do love her. But last time we were here, I was with my friend Robert and Rolly, and they were instigating. They were saying, she was all slamming like the plate. She was like slamming the plate down. She's like, you gotta work at the bakery because Donald's working you too hard. And it was like really funny. And she was just carrying on, slamming the plates, like empty plates down, like as if, you know, and it was hilarious. I couldn't post the video because it was corrupted. I was so mad. Oh, thanks, Jeff. I don't know. No, he was coming up on my meet and greet again. I just get no love with these kids. They're just all up in my meet and greet time. It's like, kid, just, you know, be good. Yeah, Daisy is the best thing ever. I love meeting her here. She's so good. Yep, there you go. Downscale's giving you the, if you have YouTube on automatic, it will pick automatic, but you can pick, 720 is the max that YouTube does right now. So, but at least you're in like HD, so you have to manually change your setting. That's what he's trying to say. Oh, 1900 Park Fair is amazing. I haven't done that in a while, but maybe. Oh, we should do that. Maybe next time you're down, Melanie, we'll do something with fun. Yeah, really downscale. Good to know. But I have, how do I transfer it? Should I try to transfer it onto my PC? Oh. That's good. That's good. Oh my god. Wow. All right. Make your reservations now that I've made you all hungry. I want to try these desserts together, guys. This raspberry strawberry cream thing, that's the winner. We'll try the bread pudding. Ooh, that's good. Surprisingly not overly sweet either. It just needs vanilla ice cream. Hey, Timothy, welcome back. Oh, thanks, Erica. Have fun making reservations. Ooh, happy birthday, Robert. Right? Oh no, I need to meet my characters. Oh, my man is back. He's coming back here shortly. Oh, happy early birthday, Robert. Yes. Yep. Maybe I should try to transfer that data onto my laptop, because Rob has an Alienware computer, so maybe I'll put it on the good laptop, his gaming laptop. I'm like, honey, I need to transfer my video from my Mac, because, you know, Mac, we're the house divided. Rob will tell you that Apple sucks, because he hates it. He is an Android user, PC user. He hates Apple, and I have Mac everything, Apple everything. So I understand where you're going with that. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Yeah. Hey, Frank. We're at Tesker House having dinner. I'm having a hashtag not keto treat here. We're just, let's try this raspberry panna cotta next. I think you gotta eat it as a whole bite. Oh, that's so good, you guys. Nah, it's all right. All right, this strawberry, all the desserts are really good, you guys. Let's try this turtle brownie thing. Ooh, oh wow. Dang, that's good. It's very creamy. It's almost like a cake pop. I like that though. Oh my gosh, you guys. Why is everything so dang good? It's gonna be another one on my list of actually really good Disney places to eat. Like truly worth the money. I mean, I'd pay $39 for all of this. This is delicious. If I could eat more shrimp, I would eat my body weight in shrimp and salmon. And you know what? I didn't break out from the shrimp or even get itchy. Usually, sometimes even when I take the Zyrtec, I still get itchy if the shrimp isn't fresh. But obviously that shrimp was fresh because I didn't break out at all or get even slightly itchy. So that's a good thing. Yep, well, for character dining, you know, I love Hollywood and Vine. I know everybody, like, who is it? Samara. She used to love Chef Mickey's. I love Chef Mickey's for the experience. I just really don't like the food. That's the only thing. You know, I gotta like the food. So, yeah. Yes, thumbs up for not getting itchy. Oh, awesome downscale. Maybe I'll upload it onto the laptop, like his laptop, and then see if I can recover it that way, because I tried doing all the typical Mac tricks to try to clip a second or two here and there. I got rid of the music, changed the music. I thought it was something like that. It's still coming out corrupted. I want that footage back because it's so good. Mickey. No worries. Take your time. I'm enjoying this deliciousness going on, girl. So good. That is amazing. So good. You guys, it's so good. I'm going to be in a food coma. How am I supposed to waddle back to Pandora? Oh, man. Uh-huh. Oh, he's back. Hey, wait. There we go. Guess who it is? This food is amazing, by the way. It's so good. Yes. We got some new moves for me, baby. I know we did this one. It's like the thriller. The knees? Okay, we got the knees. That's good. Wait, we got the, what is it? What is it? Oh, that one? That one's good. I like it. That one's good. All right. Cabbage patch. Cabbage patch. Yeah. You're awesome. Oh, love you, love you, love you. Kisses, kisses, hugs, and all that good stuff. Bye. Bye, DC. We love you.
I know, guys. I know. Oh my gosh. Bye, John. We're going to be dancing all night. Yes. That was so fun. Oh, Luna, you missed it. Bye, John. We'll miss you. Oh, do the floss. I got all the boring ones, you know. Sprinkler. I forgot the lawnmower. Cabbage patch. Running man. I almost tripped doing the running man. Or the little scissor one. Oh, we could do the whip and the nene, which we did. Oh, glow nights, you guys. If you have not watched the H2O glow night stream, oh yeah. I got the single ladies. Got that one down. But I do a mean, mean wobble. I'm telling you, I was on fire. And of course, Jimmy was doing an awesome Gangnam Style. No, you do the old school moves with the characters. They love it. It's just a fun tip. You're gonna have to roll me out of here. It's so good. Yum. I might have to get another brownie. That was so good. The cheesecake. Oh, the whip whip or the nae nae. But the whole thing. I've done it. Oh, there's Mickey. That's the only one we haven't seen is the big cheese. El Gigantico, he's so good. Oh, is everybody done with dinner already? Well, dang, I'm just getting down here. Hang on. Don't rush me, I'm eating something good. Oh, okay. Oh, it's a buffet, Jenna. Oh, yeah, girl. Eat. Oh, the key is get a little bit of everything. That's what I did. I got a bite of everything, because that way you can have everything. That cheesecake thing, not yet. Haven't met Mickey. Hammer, do the brownie. Okay. I did. That one was okay. I like that. I'm going to go get the brownie. The brownie and the bread pudding was to die for. Was so, so good. But I'm going to go get another brownie. I don't like that. I mean, it's okay. All right, moving on. I don't want to miss the big cheese again. Shoot, let's just hurry. Oh, is he going on break? Nope, he's meeting them. Okay. Oh! Woo! I got scared. Look who it is. Look who it is. It's Donald! Yay! Oh, yes. Oh, love you so much. Oh, kisses, kisses. Oh, my goodness. So much love going on. So much love going on. Well, there's Mickey. There's Mickey. Oh. I got a mouse and duck fight. Watch out. Watch out. I think you have to show me the best dance moves. He who has the best dance moves. Away. Mickey
Mickey Mouse?
Nope, Donald Duck.
Yeah, he's a chicken. Oh no!
Thank you so much, Donald. I love you.
Yeah. Say goodbye, Donald, for the win. Oh, so many kisses. Yes, Donald Duck is number one. Yes, we know. Yes, thank you so much. Wait. Yes, so fun. No, Mickey. They said Donald for the win. Donald for days. 100% way. Oh, Donald won. Donald for the win. Donald loves you. Yes, that's it. It's true. You win. 132 people. Oh, look at all the kisses I'm getting. I can't even. I can't. Oh. I'm just going to take them home with me. Yeah, that pirouette, though. They said that pirouette was amazing. What's he doing? Hang on. Sugar? Oh, thank you. You're so sweet. Why? Because I'm not... For me? Because I'm sweet? Oh, thank you, Donald. Mwah. More kisses. I appreciate it. No, you're sweeter. He's the best. Oh, no, you. I can't. I love me, too. Oh, you love me, too. Okay, I love you more. Oh, I can't. I love it. Bye, Donald. Love you. See, I got so many duck kisses, I don't even know what to do with myself. I'm overwhelmed. You know that meme? No, that's not him. He's too short. Yes. Donna was amazed. Give me sugar. Because I was sweet. I need to like hide the sugar because it's like, you know, it's awesome. Oh, good. Poor Mickey got scared because it was just a whole situation. I'm gonna go get more brownie. Hang on. Let me just grab a brownie, y'all. That was the best character interaction ever. There's the big cheese. Sorry, I'm gonna go get more brownie. Gosh, no shame in Jen's game today. I'm gonna have more brownie. Sorry. I need more brownie in my life. Just one more brownie. If I'm having a cheat day, I'm going down in flames. Lost the pina colada too. Dang, okay. Whoa, no, don't. I'm destroying them all. That's not good. Just in time for dessert. The turtle brownie is delicious. You just missed the dance off of the century, you guys. The dance off of the century between Mickey and Donald. Oh, there's Daisy. Donald's bae. You missed the ultimate dance off of a lifetime. Mickey Mouse versus Donald Duck. Who will win in this dance challenge? Donald killed it. My goodness. Pirouette in that costume? I'm impressed. Totally impressed. I wonder if Joe told him to go say hi to me. That was very sweet. That was so sweet. Aww. Yeah, I know. There's more people in the back, but no, I think Deezy would have been jealous. Oh, I have chocolate on you guys' screen. You guys are messy. I can't take you anywhere. Getting chocolate everywhere. I know she wouldn't have been happy. Oh. But, I mean, I had so many duck kisses. I was like, oh, I'm so overwhelmed right now. It was so good. So good, you guys. So good. That was so good. Note to self, I think that's your best deal is to come to character dining when you know your friends are working. Oh, it's so fun. No, that was good though. I got duck kisses Oh, it was so good. I don't have ice cream. I wish I did. Oh, you guys got goober all over you. I mean, my goodness, I can't take you anywhere. I'm destroying the place? Yes, ma'am. Oh, totally. Totally worth it. Yes, pirouette wins. Yeah, I love Donald. Donald's my, he's always been my bae. I wish you were here too, Jack. What does Daisy think? I don't know. Jack kisses, I'm his sugar. Oh, gotcha. That's Donald who finds, actually, I don't think Mickey signs his paycheck. I'm trying to read your comments. Eat something, Sean. Yeah, tell Rob, exactly. He has competition. It's worth, yeah, this place is worth it, totally. Hey, Mickey. We love you, you know. He's just trying to show off over there. Show off, that mouse is a show off. We should say, they said to ask Donald who signs his paychecks. The shade of, that's right, I agree. I agree. Don't you know, you're the big cheese. The big cheese, absolutely. Yeah. Awesome. Well, I still love you, thank you so much. Hugs. It's been like the best night ever. Yes, please. Yes. Yes, I am a coffee girl. I drink buckets of it. And more Splenda, and I'll love you forever.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Yep, I'm done, I'm done, I'm good. Oh, Mickey has the cheddar, you're right. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. We got rid of everybody. It was gone. Oh, my gosh. This is so good. Extreme photo bomb. It's the best. Eat the mouse. It's the best photo bomb ever. Mickey, thanks for trying to give it back. Oh, that's true, Erica. I agree. I feel the same way, girl. Watermelon or ice cream? Get both, Luna. 7-Up cake. Ooh. Mendoza family in 30 days. Awesome, Keith. What about a Jimmy Buffett? You want a buffet now with Disney characters? I'm telling you, I have the best character interactions every time I'm here. I have never had a bad one here, ever. Always extra. And we're all about the extra, you know? Live your best extra life. Yes. I think Mickey had his Gouda. He did, he did. Mickey was the boss. I know. Oh, thanks, Jeff. I am having a wonderful, wonderful time. Bye, Erica. We'll miss you, girl. We'll miss you. I'm glad you're having a good time with all of us here. Glad you got to see. Yeah, I know we scared everybody off. Hey, Lance. You're going to have to watch these replays because we had a ton of character interactions. And it was just so much fun. So to all my computer nerds out there, like Downscale and all of my techie people, what is your best software or app that you use to, okay, because the problem with YouTube videos, as opposed to like when I used to stream for Facebook, is you could save your videos. You could save your stream on your phone, like just like that. Is there a third party app that I can use to save my stream without having to like get a downloader kind of thing and do it? Is there a an app or something that I could use that I could save my own stream on my phone like I used to. Questions, putting it out there. Oh, you're welcome, Ryan. I'm glad you're enjoying it. A mystery? Oh, no. Yes. Ooh, Andrea, that sounds amazing. I bet you Gaston was being extra sassy that day. Oh, wow, that is cool. Yeah, we're going to Flight of Passage. We're going to go to the mystical land of Pandora. Oh, yeah. So any suggestions and downloader apps that you use? Hey, Donald's quacking you up. Aw, awesome, Eamon. I'm glad you like it. Yeah. Hey, Kathy. I missed you too, girl. Glad you're back. Yeah, I gotta find something that I can save. Oh, yeah, Stream Elements. I have it. I just haven't gotten it together. Okay, because I know a lot of the live streamers use a third party. I know they use the Streamlabs app. I just haven't used that successfully. So maybe I'll try it tomorrow and see if it'll do it. Because on Facebook, you could just literally, it gives you an option to save your stream at the end of your stream. Granted, it doesn't do 7-hour streams, and you know, I'm a streaminator. I won't stop. You know, I will stream till the cows come home. And that's not even doing anything like crazy or anything like that. I just like my normal streams are normally long, but I guess I'll have to use a third party app. So that's, I'll have to give it a go then. Good, Luna. Get both. Yes, the OBS Streamlabs is a separate app. Like, you go ahead and set it up. I started playing with it already. You go ahead and set it up on your laptop, and then you download the remote control on your phone, and you basically stream from your remote control. Natalie said that she could do some animations for me, so I have cute little animations, like, instead of going to little streamer's room and stuff like that. Like, you know, like, people use that. Oh, you're awesome, girl. That was, like, the best day ever. So overwhelmed with all my duck kisses from Donald. I'm like, oh, life is good. Thanks, girl. Oof. Yay, thank you. You're gonna have to roll me up Flight of Passage at this rate. Thank you. They got coffee. Stevia. Oh, gotcha, downscale. Yeah, such a, well, I have, like, a lot of memory on this phone. I mean, I got the most expensive 8 Plus I could get. I think 256, I think. But, you know, and I have, like, 3 or 5, I pay that extra $10 a month on, for the iCloud and all of that. So yes, I will, Caroline. I saw that you sent me something. I can't check it right now, but I will. Thank you, girl. But yes, oh, an ECV for Jen. Oh, saving to the source that is driving the stream will put so much CP. Oh, gotcha. See, that's what you, on Facebook though, you were allowed to do that. On Facebook, you were able to do that. It automatically gave you an option, yet you could just right click on save the stream and it would save it right onto my phone and I didn't have to worry about it. But you know, there's no going back now. Now that we're here for good. You know, it took me almost a year to get everybody over here, so we're doing good, guys. You guys are doing amazing, better quality. I mean, I know there's still a few that are having a problem switching over because they just don't know how to comment, or we still have a few that are still on just Facebook because they have a hard time coming over, or they're a little bit more technologically challenged, and I know it's hard. So, gotcha, downscale, gotcha. All right. Well, I will try to play with it. It's just sucky because you can't do that. You know, like, that was the one thing that Facebook was always able to do. Although it cut you off after 4 hours. I mean, for me, that's a joke. I mean, when do I ever do a 4-hour stream? Never. Everybody be like, you're getting close, girl. You're getting close. It's 3 hours and whatever minutes. And it'd be like, oh my gosh, they're gonna cut you off. It would just cut you off too. It was terrible. And it was very pixelated. It was never fun. Tusker House is amazing. So good. Yay, Ashley, I'm glad you're here. Get it, girl. Yeah, you can cast the stream on your TV, but you still have to comment on your phone. Mm-hmm. Tusker is amazing. Another excellent, excellent character dining interaction. Chevy's back. Gotcha. I'm trying to read all of these now. Okay. No, it was always like in my, for an iPhone, it was always in my photos or whatever. Like it was there. It was sitting there when I got home, which was nice because then I was able to just use the footage and stick it onto iMovie and I could edit it from there. But YouTube doesn't have that option, unfortunately. I wish it would do that even for live streams, because not every video, because obviously you don't want people making it easier for people to steal videos, but people do anyway. Since we've had to chase this guy out of here, what, 4 times now, Melanie? Goodness gracious. But I know he uses the DU program or whatever, but still, you know, being able to save your own live stream would be nice, because I was able to do that for years. Ooh, I wish. 4K someday. Yeah, we got to go. Yep. I'm glad you had a good time today, Sandy. Oh, thank you. You can just, it's just, I know Luna, you're a young girl, but yes, it's the super chats. That's just an option there. But, oh, Randall, thank you for the super chat, Randall. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Coffee's so good. My video snatchers. I know. I can't believe that kid. And he was in here again with another name. You guys are good, though, Melanie. Melanie's the Terminator. That's where she is. She got them. Like, that was good sleuthing on your part. I didn't even think that was him who started another channel. That's just crazy. Yes, I agree with Downscale. Coca-Cola freestyle machines. All day, every day. That's why when I'm at Universal, I'm like in heaven, because they bring my, you know, unlimited cup and I just refill it for days. I'm gonna give this nice young lady my doll hairs and give you my stuff, Miss Jen, so I can get out of your hair. Well, I scared everybody off. I'm like, what did I do?
Oh, no, everybody goes to the rooms of light at 9:15.
Oh, okay. I'm like, nah, I'm gonna have Flight of Passage, so I don't know if you even do this today or not, but.
Yeah, because you don't have Rivers of Lights. If you have Rivers of Lights, well, I gave you the ticket, but yeah, if you have it normally, we don't do discount.
But since I'm just coming to eat,
yes,
yeah.
You do get it.
Yay, thank you. Even better, I appreciate you. Crystal Pepsi. Oh, boy, was it good. I don't even remember Crystal Pepsi. Oh, no, Andrea. No, Luna, don't try coffee till you're older. Although, I used to make my mom's coffee all the time. I think that's why I love coffee so much. It's delicious. But I don't know why Disney doesn't have more Coca-Cola freestyle machines in the parks like Universal does, because Coke has the contract here. Like, they have the contract all over property. I mean, each Coca-Cola freestyle machine is $30,000. It ain't cheap, but totally worth it. I do too. I agree with you 100%. I get my money's worth when I'm totally in, when I am at Universal. I like use that all you could drink and eat whatever, you know, machine. And then I'm like, I pay the money for the day, and Rob and I refill it 6-7 times. It's awesome. I love you more, Melanie. Just like Donald says. You are awesome. You're good, though, that you got that. I didn't even think that he did that. Yes, Michelle, I'm so glad you had a good time, you guys. I'm so glad you all had a good time. Heidi, I thought the same thing. I thought he was just like a kid or something. Hey, Roy. Thank you. It's Streaming the Magic. Yeah, we stream mom, and I mean, hey, it's not just the college program kids that have their channels, you know? We gotta do it from a normal person's perspective. And it's fun, and it's fun. So we get to visit our friend tonight, who is best friends with Kofi. I think he was, yeah. So I was like, I promised I would come, and I'm here. And also show the viewers, because this is what I do 5 days a week. And I'm thankful enough that I'm here to be able to do that anyway. But yeah, why not?
I don't. This is your job for this?
This is my son. Yeah. Because I obviously have my first job.
You
know?
Do you work in a park?
No, I'm at a resort. I'm at Disney Springs. I'm a bartender.
Oh, nice.
So, you know.
Cool. You know? Like, hey, girl.
That's right. I work at Homecoming. They give you 20%, including before 4 and after 2, after 10, including alcohol. So I get a ton of cast members on their days off. I've met from every location. It's kind of nice. It's a good networking thing. And we never black out. So holidays, Christmas, whatever, we'll give the discount.
Awesome.
It's great. And I'm also at home. But I'm never there. I do like a, it's a new location. Alien Compass, but I'm never there. Like I'm there like once every month that they schedule me, but that's fine. You know, it's fine by me, it works.
I'll tell people about your little blog and their
YouTube. Yes, I appreciate that. Yes, thank you, Miss Jen. I appreciate it. You too. Thank you. Oh, there's Daisy. Hang on, we got a party. Woo, there we go. The queen of sass herself. Oh, we're getting them all. We're getting the whole party. Getting everybody now. Oh yay. I was paying the lady. Give me a second. Yeah, I always just so like with tip and everything, it's like close to $60 because I always tip on top of the autograph. So yeah. After tax and tip, it was like $59. So I was right. So that's how much, you know, by the time you're done with set it, it was like 58, 51. That's how much it was. But I'm also a notorious over tipper because I work in food and beverage. So, but it was worth it. Totally worth it, you guys. It was totally worth it. What? There's a party and I wasn't invited. What now? Private event? Oots, 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 boots and cats. They're having a corporate party over here. You can rent out parts of the park, apparently. Of course you can. But private party. Looks like people were dressed up nice. Maybe it's like a company that rented it out, just that little area right there. How fun. Oh my goodness, I'm stuffed like a Thanksgiving turkey. Yep, we're gonna have to go this way to Pandora anyway, since it's blocked. The back entrance to Pandora is blocked out because they have the private event. See, private event. Ooh, that was fun, you guys. Oh yeah, one dining, one table service credit, and you get free Rivers of Light tickets. Totally. I should. I haven't been to Whispering Canyon since I used to work at Wilderness. I've been there downscale. I've been there because I used to work at Wilderness Lodge. It was my very first location. No, and I don't ask for ketchup neither. They've calmed it down a bit though. But yeah, maybe we'll do that again soon. You know, I don't think I've ever streamed it. So I just ate there. Eaten there. But yeah. I'm up for it. I'd be as big as a house if I ate at Disney every day. Oh my gosh. And I do eat at Disney every day. But you know what I mean? If I did table service every day. Oh, so good. It is a fun. Grand Theft Auto, what? Yeah, I didn't have, like, I was only at Wilderness for 3 months because me and the bugs didn't get along. I would get eaten alive all the time. So I had to get out of there as soon as possible because the bugs were eating me alive. Alive, I tell you. All right. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed Tusker House as much as I did, because I know you guys had a good time. Everybody was extra sassy tonight. Goofy, Mickey, Donald, Daisy. Okay, let me just change batteries. I need batteries like it's going out of style. I've depleted all of my fuel rods. Awesome, Luna. Hey, Erica. No ketchup request. Ooh, that's awesome downscale. That's awesome. That's fun. Yeah, it's a good spot. I love Wilderness Lodge. It is just so pretty. Oh, that was so much fun. Oh, her king, his queen. How cute is that? All right, hang on. Let's get these batteries going. Of course. Always a pleasure. All of them are dead. Hang on. Hang
wanted to make sure I got my cards back. I'm gonna be those people that forget their credit card at the store. Messing here. Man, I'm trying to read all these messages. What's going on? Messenger's really behind. Our messenger is way, 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 way behind on my watch. Hard to find. I can see messages that they're messaging, but I'm like, I can't respond right now. Hey, Frank, welcome back. You're loving our background music? It's fun. True, true, Sherry, swipe and go. Oh, no. Hey, Alpha. Welcome back. Oh, we missed, you missed a lot of shenanigans today. We had an awesome dinner over at Tusker House. We had an excellent character dining experience that was above and beyond. I think our wonderful friend Joe made sure we had an extra special interaction, and it was just the best. So good. And I ate a lot of carbs. So I'm about to be in a carb coma in a minute. Like, I'm already feeling sluggish. I'm like, it's not nighttime. I need a bed. So tired. It was so good. Hey, Scott. Scott and Vicky in the house. Good night, Jeff. I sure hope so. Yep, we'll be at Magic Kingdom tomorrow. So tomorrow afternoon, what we've got planned is we're going to do a little bit of Disney Springs, and then we're going to go to Magic Kingdom. So we're good. And then Saturday is actually the day that I have to work a double. I won't be streaming Saturday because I have to work from 8:30 in the morning till 1 a.m. So I'll be at work all day. And then Sunday, I know John said he'll be back by Sunday. Maybe he'll stream on Sunday because I might be in a coma by Sunday. I might have to just sleep because I have to do that like crazy 16 and a half hour day. Things I do. No, it's at one of my friend's birthdays. And so other people took it off too. So it was just like kind of one of those things. So taking one for the team and being a good team player and working like opening to closing basically. So I'm trying to get in as much streaming as I can for you guys since you won't see me over the weekend because I'll be busy making a different kind of magic. But welcome to Pandora at night. This is the line for the meet and greet. Oh wait, I gotta show you my shoes. Yeah. Hashtag the flash doesn't make anything better. Just turn it off. But this wonderful magical plant here is also meet and greet. But the whole thing is
If you rub it, there it comes. It exudes a oxygen-producing properties to allow humans to breathe here in the Valley of Moara. Here it goes. See, it's spraying oxygen for us humans to breathe. And that's why we don't need any special equipment to breathe here in Pandora. Fun. Good night, Cynthia. May all your dreams be Disney dreams. Only thinking happy thoughts. All right, I'm gonna do a little, this is the only way I know how to do this. We're gonna go to the little streamer's room because we haven't been all day. It's been a minute, so we need to go do that. So I'll just go ahead and put the lens cap on and put you guys on mute just for a few minutes, and we'll be right out, and then we'll jump on here and explore the rest of Pandora at night. Does that sound good? Okay, it'll be beautiful. Just give me 2 seconds. I need to go to the little streamer's room, and I will see you guys in a little bit. Have a good night, Robert. See you guys later. Intermission music. I know, I'm working on it, Lance. I'm working on it. Natalie said she can help me with some animations and stuff that I could just hook up onto that and get it going. All right, see you guys in a minute. Is it that spinny thing? Welcome back, guys. Oh, awesome, Heidi. Welcome back, welcome back. Oh, might be a dead spot. Yes, yes, yes. I'm looking at your comments. I really can. But, yeah, Mikey Mouse, you mean the mic? It'll be Gus. Gus will be back shortly. I'm just waiting for the part that goes on the new gimbal to attach him to the rest of the rig. Parts, but I will go ahead and start playing with that other program so that way you can have some background music or your Be Right Back screens. Natalie said that she would help me with some animations or something during the breaks, like pre-stream, little streamers room breaks and stuff like that. Hey, I'm, you know, trying to learn it myself and try to get it going. And I know it's like you have to set it up on your computer, download the remote, and then use it. I've never used it, so maybe tomorrow, if I can get it going when I get home tonight, we'll see. I mean, I just have to play with it and set it all up and put some Disney type of animations on there. That way it's cute. See if that'll help. So that way you have something to look at or listen to when we go to the little streamer's room break. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there you go. Lance is singing some Blue Monday. Woo! Oh, it's so dark. So many people got their, like, lights on their ACVs. That's kind of cool. Different. Oh, gotcha. include more things to hold. Oh, no, actually, that's not an extra thing to hold. It doesn't hold. I always have a mic. I feel weird not having one, actually. I don't like it. But that's okay.
That's an hour and 35.
Woo, Bon Jovi, Randall. I like it. Are you going to have to vet everybody to make sure they didn't just make a new account? I agree. New page. Oh, boy. Another one. We're back. The Adventures of Offline. Yeah. Thanks, Road Trippin'. Spinny thing. Oh, yeah. I was checking on their messages because they have messages on our group chat and I see it flash by on my screen, but I'm like, what are they talking about now? Alrighty. Perfect. Making sure I got everybody on here. Nope, not yet. We're going on now. Hey, Lori, welcome. Did you guys scope it out to make sure it's not just some weird and unusual person? I am weird and unusual. I love that. Cute questions. I'm over here. Okay, it's a currently 95-minute wait. If you don't have a fast pass, which is not bad. It's usually 180 minutes. Oh no, Melanie, you mean that intro that he made for me before, like the... I love all the cute sounds. It's so cute. Here we go, guys, Flight of Passage. Let's get this to like 100 likes. Share. Get everybody over here and join in our fun and exciting adventures. Enjoy it. We got a fast pass. Don't have to stand in line for 2.5 hours playing Heads Up or any of the Disney trivia, but that is fun though. Yes! Now all of a sudden it's another one. It's our... Yep, he's popping in here, out of here again, I guess, with different, many new created channels. Yeah, but Cherry, they blocked him, but then he just keeps making a new channel. So he just keeps coming back under a different name. We've blocked off his 2 Tara Broderick accounts, his Fortnite channel. We've blocked them all, but he just keeps creating a new account and coming back in that way. Of course, Magical News Live, always a pleasure. Oh, so pretty, though. Smells good. Go ahead. Oh, Lydia Dietz. That's awesome, Alice. I love it. Yeah. Oh, that water smells so delicious. I was just getting a whole Silence of the Lambs vibes, you know? He puts its lotion on its skin or else it gets the hose again. Getting that whole Buffalo Bill vibe. I don't know. That's what I've been getting from all the different things. So, yes, I do love me Beetlejuice. That's good. Actually, Kaylee, my friend Kaylee, has that pen. I think she sells that. Strange and unusual pen. Yes, of course, Magical News. I sure hope I get to meet you too. That would be awesome. Gotta take a photo together. Ah, nice, Andrea. Get it, girl. You work that alien swirling saucers. So much shorter on fat. getting dead zones. Give me a minute. There we go. There is one there. I've been on this fast pass line before. It's okay once I'm on there. There's the lab. So cute, but we don't get to see it. Hi, how are you?
Thanks, Allie.
Cheers. Perfect, thank you.
How many here?
I'm in 5. Ooh. Oh yeah, it's fantastic. I think it's the best ride on property at the moment. But this is what all VR rides need, or 3D, you know, like rides need to be. Universal needs to take a hint from Disney. We love you, Universal, but you need to get ones that don't make you dizzy, like this one doesn't. This one's fantastic.
Does this have the ability to extend?
No, it wouldn't have been in the park. I wouldn't have been able to go in. It doesn't extend. Every day. Nope. It's just a motor. It's a 3-axis gimbal. It's got a motor. Yeah. Yep. Keeps making new accounts. Yeah, I think, Emma, you can watch Beetlejuice. You're old enough to watch it.
Number 8
in C1, man. Awesome, thank you. Backstreet Boys, get it, girl. Luna even knows who the Backstreet Boys are? Wow.
Just follow around the railing and fill the room. That's right. Please fill all the way in and stand on your assigned number. We need you to enter the room and stand on your assigned number.
Go ahead.
Oh, okay, all right. So make sure you're paying attention.
Okay, sealed genetic matching room. Okay, Dr. Stevens, they're ready.
Can everyone see me? Great. Welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're going to have a chance to undertake an amazing Na'vi rite of passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikron, or as we call it, a Banshee. The way you're going to do this is by being matched to something called an Avatar, and I'm here to help you guys get ready. But first, we have to scan you for Pandoran microparasites.
Ew.
All right, everyone, stay on your number and move your arms a bit. Okay, start scan.
Move your arms a bit. I'm not even on there because I'm standing so you can see.
You've okay, all here. Got them.
Ew. Gross.
But don't worry. They're very common around these parts. Let's start the decon.
Initiating GMR decon.
Stand still for your number. You're not going to feel a thing. You're doing great. Almost done here.
They're all clear.
Great. Now let's go over how all this works. Like I said before, you're going to be matched to these things called avatars, which look a lot like the Na'vi. They're created by blending human DNA and Na'vi DNA. Once we match you to an avatar, thanks to a special link chair, your mind will be able to control that avatar. Using avatars to fly this way was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden. She leads our science team, which is part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative. And we're here in the Valley of Moara studying banshees and their environment. Over a generation ago, this enormous company called the RDA created a lot of damage to the area through their bad mining practices and conflicts with the Na'vi. Just like on Earth, it can take decades for ecosystems to recover. One way to understand what's going on with an ecosystem is to study what are called keystone species. These are animals like tigers, jaguars, seals. The Banshee is one of these important animals. Dr. Ogden is the foremost expert on studying the Ikron and has spent years researching them. Unfortunately, Banshees live high in rookeries and humans can't get anywhere near them without becoming their lunch. But the Na'vi and avatars can. In fact, the Na'vi have been riding on the backs of Banshees since their earliest history. Thanks to science, avatars can ride on Banshees too. That's why you're linking to an avatar. it was Dr. Ogden who restarted the Avatar program. It's because of her that you're able to go through this rite of passage today. Pandora is a breathtaking natural world. I cannot wait for you guys to see it for yourselves. So, let's get ready for our next... Huh? I'll be right back. Put the standby system on, quickly.
Standby. We're looking into delays with the genetic matching system. Starting system-wide diagnostics. Help us out and move around a little.
No, earlier, so when we went out the first time, we didn't get to see this video. It just kept saying seven, number. We were stuck here for like 5 minutes.
Starting recalibration test. Move around a little.
We were starting jumping around that we did that already. What we were going to eat first.
Okay, to get you flying on a Banshee, we need to find each of you an avatar. Let's prep the genetic sampling.
I'm on it.
Okay, first we need to find the compatible match of your genetic material with the genetic material of one of the avatar bodies that we already have. Once we do that, you'll be able to link to that avatar and fly. Help us out and move around with it. Almost. Yes, got him. Now, let's find you your avatar matches.
I got one already. Look at that. We got a match. Number 8.
All right. You've all been matched with avatars. Looks like they're ready for you in the next room. When the door opens, please go inside, all the way in, and stand over the same number that you're standing over now. And I'll see you in there. Great, you've all made it. It's important that you can all see me, so move a little if you can't. Before we send you to the link chamber, let's watch this piece by Dr. Ogden, who runs the program.
Welcome, everyone. I'm Dr. Jackie Ogden from the Pandora Conservation Initiative. You're about to experience a ceremony that's very special to the Na'vi, flying on the back of an eagle, or as we call it, a banshee. To the Na'vi, connecting to an Ikran and flying on its back is an incredibly important rite of passage they call Ikni Maya. With permission from the Na'vi and in partnership with Alpha Centauri Expeditions, we can now bring this amazing experience to you. The way you'll be able to fly is by linking to an avatar that's already on the back of an Ikran. Let's see how this works.
We establish a link using powerful psionic amplification equipment. A human driver is connected to an avatar, which could be physically hundreds of kilometers away. When you follow our technician into the link chamber, you'll see a series of 16 link chairs. Please go to the number that matches the number you're standing on now. First, stow your gear in the storage containers on the back wall. This should include all bags, cameras, and other items, including cell phones. It's important to push them all the way into the bin. Then get onto the chair as you would a bike. Straddle the seat, step forward, and sit down. Slide your hips forward until you are against the chest pad, and then move your feet all the way forward.
It's like riding a motorcycle.
Wait until you're seated before you put on your flight visors. Hold onto the hand grips as shown. It's important to hold onto the hand grips at all times. After you're seated, back and leg restraints will be firmly engaged. For your safety, throughout this entire experience, always remain seated and supervise your children.
Once the link takes place, you will be connected to your avatar and sitting on the back of an Ikrone. It'll feel like you're really there. Moments later, you'll begin your flight. The Na'vi guide will lead you out. You'll experience the breathtaking beauty of Pandora, but you might also face some of its greatest challenges. Some of this flight might be intense, but trust your guide and be brave. As the Na'vi say during this important rite of passage, Sivak Ho, rise to the challenge. Good luck.
All right, you ready? Let's get you into the link chamber.
All right, travelers, in the next room, you will be restrained in heights above the ground and the floors will move. If you're prone to motion sickness or have a fear of heights...
No, it's a lady that looks like Sigourney Weaver. It's not her. From the original movie, yeah, but she's not the Jackie Ogden lady. It's a different lady.
Attention drivers, stow your gear on the back wall and then get onto the link chair the way we showed you in the video. Then,
sorry, I did it again. I keep dropping it, making sure everybody's awake.
For your safety, throughout this entire experience,
wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. We keep scrolling. I need the tightener thing. Keeps falling. Oh, this was bad English. I think we're in 8. Oh, it smells like Soren. Put my stuff down. I can't wait. Okay.
5, 6, and 7. Yeah.
Drop nothing. All right, should be good in there.
Should I leave my hat on? Or?
It's not gonna fly out.
Yeah, should be okay. It's up to you.
Restraints activated.
Yeah.
please step off the link chair, gather your belongings, and exit the link chamber.
I don't see it.
I did get that citrus so
well. You did? Did you get to see that better on the top?
Attention drivers, stow your gear on the back wall and then get onto the link chair the way we showed you in the video. Then put on
did
your flight.
Did you get that to see anything?
For your safety, throughout this entire experience, remain
seated. Oh, we did the top. Okay.
Hold on to the hand grips and
okay, because I did the top last time, and that's what they said to do the top. Sorry, guys.
Durante toda esta experiencia,
we'll do the bottom next time.
Inclinarse hacia adelante, agarrando las barras.
Yeah, I did the top last time too. I think that's what it was. We need to make sure we do the bottom. That's why I couldn't remember. That's why I was asking. I couldn't remember if it was the top or the bottom because I've done the top before, I think. So it was got to be the bottom. Okay. Dang it. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry I didn't see anything. I thought it was the top. I didn't know. I couldn't remember which one it was. Yeah, you can't see anything. You'll see the back of the machine move. So it has to be the... So now we know it's the bottom, not the top. I couldn't remember. It's been a long time since I've streamed this ride. So it has to be the bottom, not the top. I did the top before. That's what it was. Oh, no. The never-ending comedy. Yep, that's what I thought. I couldn't remember if it was the bottom shelf. Next time I know it's the bottom, not the top. Because I've streamed it from the top before and you can't really see, but the whole chamber moves. So, yep. Shoot. Dang it. Ah, that makes me so mad because it's so hard to get a fast pass for this thing, but we'll do it next week. That's all right. Yep, lower would have been better. That's okay. At least you guys had fun, though. You guys are too funny. Ooh, also fun. It just smells like soaring and it's delicious. I need a candle that smells like that. No, the whole chamber moves. I thought you guys saw that part where the whole chamber moves. It's like the seat moves side to side, front to back, but the whole chamber, it's like a giant, like a shell. It moves up and down like this. So.
I'm not asking if you farted. You asked. Smells like cat food.
Oh, it's very pretty at night. It's very, very pretty. You ate Melanie's snack. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, I've streamed this before. It's been so long, though, Linda, that I don't remember. Now I know it's the bottom, not the top. I had a feeling I streamed it from the top before, and it wasn't the right one. It has to be the bottom one at an angle. I have to make sure. I have to double check that next time to make sure it's angled up. Little baby numbies, you're so cute. Oh, there you go. It's like a giant gimbal times two. Not a three axis, but a six axis. That's funny. Oh no, you're getting kicking each other in the ribs. Did you guys have cocktails and I wasn't looking. You guys are funny. Hey Kingston. That's good. That's okay. You guys entertain yourselves, so that's good. So next week when we go, we'll definitely do bottom shelf. We gotta work on those next fast passes, girl. We'll do it next time. We'll do it from the bottom. I'm like, I couldn't remember. It's been so long since I've streamed this ride that I forgot. It's been a minute. Now we know bottom shelf. Angle it down or up? Down? Nope, nope, straight. I think it's straight. I'm so stuffed. I can't even, like, tell you how stuffed I am. Yeah, there's that Shaman of Songs glow-in-the-dark one. All the Pandora limited editions magic bands work in Pandora, so it's pretty. Nobody in here. Good golly. Can adopt a banshee at the rookery because they're so cute. Oh, no. Stuffed cheetahs. Ooh, corn dogs are delicious. Got tail. I know. Rob can't get over that whole tail. If you guys watch Bill and Ted's, you know the joke for that tail. It's like, oh, I'm going to miss Bill and Ted's this year. I am. I'm going to miss it. Oh, no. You forgot to buy the standing. Yes, it does. They do. But it only works in Pandora. Like, in the rides here, it doesn't work at the rest of the park. They do. They do light up and make sounds. Absolutely. This is the not Lumpia Lumpia that they have, the snack here. They have a Pongu Lumpia, but it's not right. It's just a banana, pineapple and cream cheese one. Real Lumpia is like a regular egg roll. Mm-hmm. I wish they had made it like a real, totally real Lumpia. Then would have been delicious. But this is my most favoritest quick service location is the Chili Canteen. I always eat here when we're here. Today was a different story, but this is where I normally eat because they have the make your own satouli bowl and it's so good. I think it's by far the best quick service location right now. It's blown Woody's lunchbox to shame because they need to rework some of their sandwiches. Glad to hear that they're actually reworking that Monte Cristo because it ain't right. No, no need to supervise. You're having fun. It's like recess. No. Uh-oh, can't leave you unsupervised during recess. Are you pulling each other's hair, jabbing each other into ribs, stealing each other's snacks? Well, that's fun, though. Recess. Yes, girl, satouli is delicious. But we just had character dining. I'm stuffed. But it's so good. It's so pretty at night, though. All the bioluminescent plants. Yay, lots of mac and cheese. Sounds delicious. They have lunch at middle school and high school. They don't have recess, they have lunch. You actually get like a lunch break. Oh, let's go by the waterfall really quick and then walk around. I'm so sorry. It's just a bad spot for pictures there. Photo pass. We get a whole lot of photo pass. Are we going again? On again and again? Did we get another fast pass or flight of passage? Ooh. Why does everybody have their flash on tonight, you guys? I'm getting blinded by the light, and not in a good way. Everybody has the flash on today. I'm like, oh, my retinas. They're blowing out my retinas. They're like, I'm blind. Everybody flashing me with their flash tonight. Oh, okay. Well, now I know bottom shelf it is, and it just angle you down, I think, or just straight on. At least you'll see part of it. I wish I could put you on the floor because that's probably the best angle, like we do with the characters. If I could put you on the floor and then angle you up, that would be probably the best way because you'll see underneath that thing. Sorry. Everybody's got a flash tonight. A It is, it is. I agree. Manfred Earth Band. Okay, that's what sings Blinded by the Light. We looked that up the other day when we were trying to do karaoke. Actually, it's truckyoke, but it's karaoke. We do karaoke on my channel. Everybody enjoys that. We sing Disney songs in the car on the way to go chopping or on the way to Disney. That's always fun.
Yeah.
Good night, Nicole. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, we did. We did sing Happily Ever After. I said, Rob's a singer in the family. Oh, we didn't even get to have him sing the Beast song. We did some Out There. I love Disney tunes in the car. So good. Mother's Know. Yeah, that's right. We did Mother Knows Best. Ah, it was good. While sitting in I-4 traffic, because traffic is the devil. I-4 is the devil. There's a lot of people here today. Ooh. You can't see. Okay, that wasn't me this time. Yeah, because I'm using my old bass for my other, from the old gimbal. I'm waiting for the part that's going to make it tighter. It's the grippy things, so I don't have more grips. Big kids behaving badly. It's okay. Woo, Song of the South. Get it, girl. Oh, it's for Dinosaur. I know, it's hard to get them that late, especially for Flight of Passage, I can imagine. Be so crooked right now. Hang on. Give me 1 second. I'm trying to fix this arm. I knew it. It wasn't extended all the way out. I had a feeling. Here we go. Okay. Oh. Good night, Dylan. Thank you for hanging out. Welcome back, Vicky. Oh, man, you were raising a ruckus during recess. Guys were raising a ruckus. Spilling things and stealing Cheetos. Shenanigans. Well, we're trying to get, this was so much fun. Always fun with you guys. Those tour groups, why? I can't get away. I can't get away. That's true, Emma. Have a good night, Sandy. Thank you so much. He's got an itch. Oh, it's just the tree of life kind of show that's just, it's like in a constant loop. Very pretty. It's always dark at a deck. It's, you gotta be careful you don't, you know, like jam your toes against the sidewalk. Yeah, it's very dark here at night. Do that for sure. All right, well, let's get over there then. Oh, another flash. Okay.
Sorry. All you'll see is my sweaty face.
And the flashes keep going off. Yeah, we had a, well, the night safaris are nice. You guys just can't see, like, well, we don't have night vision, but yes. We had a safari earlier today, like at 4-ish, 4-something, and it was good because it was very, very productive because it had just rained. Meltdown. I sense a meltdown. Oh, dear. Oh, boy. Welcome back, Annette. Yeah, no, that's just regular people with their flash. I'm like, I've been blinded so many times tonight. My eyeballs hurt. Our deck. We're gonna go head on over here. Oh, I wish we could write that. Yes, we're in the wrong park, but hey, I wish we could. Well, we'll use her free ticket then, since she gave us free tickets to the Rivers of Light show. And this one is dated, so it's only good for today. So we might as well. Yeah, she's kidding, Emma. Yeah. She's just being, I wish we could go on the TTA tomorrow, though. Yes. It's over here in Asia. We're just cutting over. Yep, it's over here. We're going over here. It's right here. So, we'll use our ticket that we got with dinner. And that'll be fun. It's supposed to be like a VIP seating area. I said, as long as I don't get wet. Well, it's not winter time now. It's good. Winter time was freezing. I was sitting closer to the front. And I was like, oh, it was chilly. I think that was the last time I stayed for the show. It was winter time. It was still cold. I was like chibbering a little bit. Because it was really windy that night. I remember that. It was really, really windy. And it was like... all that like screen, like all the water screens was just getting me, like it was getting me. Jaw freeze. I don't have room for coffee. And this belly, I'm so stuffed from dinner. Like I'm short of breath. Thank goodness. This is why I don't eat. That's okay. They were so delicious. Like I didn't even know what to do with myself. Those brownies were so good. You're gonna catch the next show. It's going on now, I think, but we're gonna catch the next show. I just want to make sure I'm lined up at the right area. We're over here in Asia. I have people screaming on Everest, the most expensive. That's the one word for Everest. That's expensive. $100 million expensive. Oh no. Primeval hurl after I just ate dinner. You're out of your mind, girl. We're gonna have code V. Protein spill, code V, code V. No, 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 no. No primeval hurl for me, thanks. I'm good, girl, I'm good. I like to keep all the food I just ate in my belly. It was very delicious, thanks. It's cute though, but a different day when I haven't had anything to eat. Is there chanting involved? We're not supposed to be chanting, people. Ooh, ice cream. Yummy. Thirsty Traveler Bar. Yummy, yummy.
Nemo Theater, so just go down the road and cross the bridge.
Okay. Down the road, across the bridge. They're making me walk my Dean.
Rivers of Light Fast Pass, stay to the right. Everybody else, stay to the left.
We're gonna scope out these dining package seating. Ooh, we gotta go all the way by the Nemo Theater. They're gonna make us walk, 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 walk. That's okay, we're walking off these carbs right now, y'all. We got this. Just around the river bend, I agree. Oh, I'm sure a lot. When did they get rid of the nighttime parade? Oh, a couple years ago. Yeah, there's no nighttime parades at all right now. They're bringing one back for the 50th. That's a strong rumor, but right now there's none. They took away Main Street Electrical Parade, was it 2 years ago? Then they took it over to Disneyland after that. But yeah, it's been like a couple years since we had a nighttime parade here at all. Been a hot minute. Ah, that's true. They just got this done compared to Jungle Cruise Alive with Magic. Now that was not the cutest. I'm being polite. Is this where I go?
And okay. You the bottom half of the date. If you need to leave and come back for any reason, that's your ticket in and out.
Okay.
Right down the
rivers of light. Ooh. Just wonder.
Nice, thanks. Go fancy dinner package.
Throughout this evening celebration,
yes.
The amphitheater's lighting will be significantly lower, along with moments of darkness.
Moments of darkness.
For everyone's safety,
don't be scared.
Please remain seated and keep the aisles completely clear until the amphitheater lighting returns.
Oh, I'm stuffed.
Also, smoking, flash photography, and the use of laser pointers
is
strictly prohibited.
You get the fancy
we
area here.
For your understanding.
Nobody here, though. Look, nobody here.
Muy estimados visitantes, namaste.
Namaste.
Y bienvenidos a Rivers of Light. Una celebración.
Oh yeah, the Jungle Book one was terrible.
Música, agua, y luces.
This one's better.
Durante todo el evento de esta noche, las luces del anfiteatro.
Oh, it's just time, and they were gonna do something else.
Y habrá momentos de
completa oscuridad. Yeah. I like Jungle Book too. I didn't have a problem with it. They're just, you know, work in progress, I guess.
Hasta que las luces del
anfiteatro oh, you're welcome, Jerry.
A su normalidad al terminar la celebración de esta noche.
No, I like it too. I like Rivers of Light. I don't know. I mean, we can't have fireworks in Animal Kingdom. There's animals here. It's going to scare them to death. But that's why they have this nighttime type of show here. I like it. I've enjoyed it every time I've seen it. Yes, girl. Oh, for our dining package, because we went to Tusker House for dinner. So if you buy the dining package, you get it for free at Tusker House. So it was worth that $60. Yes, it was. Totally worth it. It was so good, though, you guys. I'm ready to go back and eat some more. So I will go to Tusker anytime. Anytime. So good. This is Rivers of Light. It is the nighttime show here at Animal Kingdom. It's got floats and lights and lasers and water fountains, projections. It's pretty. I like it. It's really hot today, so go ahead. Spray me with some water. I'll feel better.
Yeah. Machine,
yeah. Why? And do earplugs for the animals. You're cute. I did, Ruby. We sat in the special dining package section. They had standby. They had fast pass, and then we had the dining package seating, which is right by Nemo. It's like a special seating area for the dining package. It was cute. Oh, it's a good spot. It's hot. Hang on, let me drink my my coffee. No coffee, water, girl, water. I almost dropped the bass again for the 60th time tonight. It's all banged up, but that's okay. She still keeps on ticking. Oh, they've been playing this game since Flight of Passage, Debbie. They're having recess fun. Watch me whip my toe. Watch your nene. We're gonna do that. I think we're gonna gun for August 4th. That might be a good day where everybody's available. We're trying to find a day that everybody can come play. And the ladies are like, no, we don't wanna be seen in their bathing suits in front of hundreds and hundreds of people. And I'm like, that's okay. You don't have to.
Thank you.
lotus blossoms. I love it. Yeah, making sure you guys don't get chocolate. There were chocolate all over you at the at Tusker House. It's like, I can't take you guys nowhere. Ooh. Nature's fireworks. Oh, I want her umbrella. How would you like that umbrella? Four Bs. Base, bags, batteries, umbrella. I want that umbrella, though. So good. It's pretty. Is it Rio de las Luces? I don't know if that's right, but Rivers of Light. Not to be confused with Rio de los Tiempos, otherwise known as the Gran Fiesta Tour. Mm-hmm. Gotcha. Thank you, Fire Club. Oh. Coa River. Section again? Apparently we are.
Joining us during this very special time as we celebrate the 20th anniversary of Disney's Animal Kingdom.
20th anniversary.
To experience the magic of nature and all of its wonders. For in life, we are all one.
I need a blanket.
Now, prepare to enjoy Rivers of Light, which will begin in just a few minutes. Namaste. Y bienvenidos y gracias por acompañarnos durante esta ocasión tan especial en la que celebramos el vigésimo aniversario de Disney's Animal Kingdom. Durante esta alegre temporada, les sugerimos que disfruten la magia de la naturaleza y todas sus maravillas.
May all your dreams be Disney dreams.
Y ahora, prepárense para disfrutar Rivers of Light, que comienza en tan solo unos minutos.
No.
Most welcome guests. In just a few moments, Rivers of Light, a celebration of nature's wonder told through music, water, and light. Throughout this evening's event, the amphitheater's lighting will be significantly lower, along with moments of darkness. For everyone's safety, we kindly ask that you please remain seated and keep the aisles completely clear until the theater's lighting returns following this evening's celebration. Also, smoking, flash photography, and the use of laser pointers is strictly prohibited. Thank you for your understanding.
Muy estimados y bienvenidos visitantes, en unos momentos comenzará Rivers of Light, una celebración de la vida narrada con música, agua y luces. Durante todo el evento de esta noche, las luces del anfiteatro se atenuarán considerablemente y habrá momentos de completa oscuridad. Por su seguridad y la de todos, les pedimos que permanezcan sentados y mantengan los vacíos completamente libres hasta que las luces del anfiteatro regresen a su normalidad al terminar la celebración de esta noche. También les recordamos que fumar, tomar fotos con flash y usar punteros laser es estrictamente prohibido. Muchas gracias por su comprensión.
Yay, absolutely, Mel, absolutely. All day, day, it's gonna be the Jen and Mel show. Yay, I'm so excited! Who let all the animals out? They're going wild! Need you guys. guys when Melanie's here with me. Keeping the Beverlys away. We made a mod shirt.
Thank you. It's all alive, it's all calm. Every creature, great and small, stand alone, stand alone.
Aww. Raise your hands to the sky on this journey.
We are one.
want the wind to join the stars. As we journey on this great earth, may we remember the light we share. May we celebrate our bond with the natural world and the wonders that flow on rivers of light.
Alright, maybe we'll get some more new Ohana.
Oh, boy.
New Ohana, yes, we love it. Got my keys ready. All those carbs made me tired. Well, it's that time. It gets to walk to the car. Get to drive an hour home and then try to hopefully make it to bed before midnight. Oh, we'll see. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Ooh, you go, Luna. Butterfly 17. I hope you guys enjoyed that for all the first-time rivers of lighters. It's good. It's fun. I love how like the music was super loud. The River of Lighters. I don't know. You know me. Making my own words up again. Rivers of Lighters. I don't know. I crack myself up sometimes. Yay. Of course, Lance. Always a pleasure. Yeah. That's right. Yep. I just say I'm just holding now. I'm in a holding pattern. Is that Gertie's sister or cousin? That's Gertie's cousin. Night. I love how the cast members are like, good night, get out. Good night, get out. Just kidding. But they're, you know, herding us towards the exit nicely, of course. Oh, it's much cooler now. I mean, it's not by any means cool, but it's a lot less hot than it was when we got here. My hair was all cutes this morning, and it's just all stringy and fell down. I just had to break in that new curling iron I got at TJ Maxx yesterday. That was a deal, $19.99. I've had my curling iron for 10 years. I was telling you guys that yesterday on the stream. I've literally had that curling iron since like 2008. It was like a bedhead one from Target, and it was like $22 at the time. It lasted me 10 years, you guys. And that's, I have a lot of hair. So I finally found another Hot Tools one for $20 at TJ Maxx. So hopefully this one lasts me another 10 years, and we'll be good. Tomorrow is Fantasy Friday. Everybody knows the answer to this one. Actually, tomorrow we're going to do a little bit of Disney Springs early evening, and then we'll just finish off the night at Magic Kingdom. We needed to walk around a little bit in the marketplace area of Disney Springs, so we'll do a little bit of Disney Springs in the afternoon. I'm working till about 5:30. Hopefully I get out there soon, but I am the 11 o'clocker tomorrow, so shoot, I'm not the 9 o'clocker. Usually if I open, I get out early, but I don't come in till 11, and then I'll probably have to finish my shift. We finish our shift at like 4:30, but I usually don't get out till like 5 or so. I'm just gonna do a quick change like I always do, and then we'll stream a little bit from Disney Springs, not long, maybe an hour or so, and then head on over to Magic Kingdom. So I would say no fast passes. Oh, Mel, I need to change the dining reservation for a later time too, because we're not gonna make it there in time. I need to do that when I get done here, just cause I have to do this for Ian tomorrow. So he wanted to see something at Disney Springs. So I'm gonna do what I need to do to make the boss happy. So that'd be fun. And then we'll just finish off at Magic Kingdom. And you know, I'm gonna miss you guys Saturday and Sunday. I am gonna be at Springs all Saturday, so hey, if you're in town, come visit me. I'll be at work from dawn till dusk, from pretty much all morning and all night. I have to work a 16 and a half hour shift. Oh dear. So I might be in a coma on Sunday. If I'm not answering any social media, I'm probably still in a coma, because I'll be asleep all day. But it's one of my friend's birthdays, and a bunch of people requested off so they could go to her birthday, and me and my friend Brad were the two that are like, fine, sure, we'll be good people and work double shifts. So pretty much everybody working on Saturday is working a double, because, you know, we're trying to be nice. I think she's one of my friends at work. She's actually gonna do, I think, the fireworks cruise that I did with Tim and Jen for 4th of July. She wants to do that for her birthday. So like a happily ever after cruise out of the Polynesian. So I'm like, yeah, it's like a wonderful thing to do for a birthday. So that'd be fun. Oh, the park is closed, Muffin. We are the last of it. There's no more Pandora to be had. When the cast members herd you out, you are being herded out. It's time to go nicely. They don't give you a reason to go back. This is the only way out. They've pretty much shut down Animal Kingdom. Yeah, you can't go anywhere else. We were the last show. Like, that was it. We can't go Pandora or anywhere else at the moment. The park is officially closed. They've done 24 hours of Disney, but I think I don't think it was lucrative enough to the point. We've done that. That's been done in the past. It's a special ticketed event. It was like a Disney, some of you guys remember that. Some of you guys have done that. But I think the cost per And then cost of keeping all those cast members up for 24 hours, keeping all those rides open. I guess weren't fiscally responsible. I'm trying to be nice. But yeah, like it wasn't worth it, or it wasn't worth like the cost to what they made, I guess, to keeping the park open 24 hours, having all those cast members, custodial, security, you know what I mean? So maybe I'm sure if they made it like even just for one night or a couple of nights and then make it like a super hyped up ticketed event, maybe it'll do good again. I mean, the Disney After Dark, I think it's a partial trial of that, which I think is worth it because you have the whole park to yourself. I think that's their solution, but not the whole 24 hours of Disney like they used to back in the day. Good night. Have a great night, Jerry. Thank you. Oh, awesome, Frank. I'm glad you were able to do that. So you've done it. Yeah, they used to do it back in the day. Good night, Luna. Be safe. May all your dreams be Disney dreams. Because that's the best kind. Awesome, Alicia. I'm glad you had a good time. Ooh, baby shower fun. I think John is back. I think John's gonna stream on Sunday. If I'm awake by Sunday afternoon, I think I might stream on Sunday. So I'm gonna try, guys. I'm gonna try. Jonathan's back. He's flying on Saturday. So I know he was gonna stream Sunday. John. I'm not sure if he's gonna do Busch Gardens or what, but as long as I can sleep in, I mean, I can probably get up and stream like late afternoon. Like, I'll be fine as long as I can catch up on my sleep. I'm just literally gonna come home at 1 a.m. early Sunday morning and just sleep for 12 hours, and I'll be fine. Oh no, Sean. Well, it's hard work trying to find the pops you want. It's like New Year. It's like Christmas Eve at the mall. You gotta like fight people for the goods, you know. I don't blame you. Oh, nice, Ruby. Hopefully you got all your San Diego Comic-Con pops that you wanted. Good night, Bree. Thanks. Oh, I appreciate it. Nice. Yeah, during Flight of Passage, you were having recess. That's what it was. Hey, Sam. I'm glad you guys had a good time. I'm telling you, we have the best Ohana here. There's a lot of different streams, but I think as a collective group, we have a good time here. We're like family, you know what I mean? It's like a big, giant family reunion every day. It's just fun, 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 fun. I love it. That's why I love streaming. I love hanging out with you guys. I just enjoy myself so much. Oh, you're welcome. Thank you, Sherry. Thank you, guys. Yes, if you haven't checked all the links down below, I'd appreciate you guys. Thank you for my marvelous mods, my awesome mods. Mods gone wild. Yes, I'm going to tell Ian to leave all the mods alone. Please, quit taking people off. You know, because it's driving me crazy. It's like, we're going to need that. We need mods because I stream for hours, you know, and people come on at different times. And sometimes there's, you know, multiple things going on at once. We definitely need to. And then if when Melanie's here, you know, definitely, she's coming back very shortly. So it definitely helps. I'll just tell him to leave it be. It's like, trust me, it's going to be okay. Yeah. We love him. He gets wild ideas sometimes, though. Wild. But he's great. He's awesome. All right, it's so hot, y'all. I mean, Really, almost 11 o'clock at night. Not a breeze. Oh, thank you, Alicia. Thank you again. Have a wonderful night. Dog tools are the worst. Oh no, didn't you step on the comb or the brush? I do, Mike, I do. I haven't really been in the ear-making business except for myself, just because I'm so busy with streaming and the channel right now. The only ears that I have going on are the ones I already have made. I just don't have time. That's the God's honest truth. the orders for the wand, the Harry Potter wand gauntlets and stuff, that's Rob. Rob makes those by hand. So that shop mainly is open for that. I think the only ears I have on the shop are the ones that are ready to mail. They're ready to go. Like, they're actually made already. At the moment, because I have a lot of stuff going on with the channel, I finished all that merch last night, and then we're trying to move. So that's a good thing. If you guys haven't heard yet, we're definitely looking to purchase a house closer to Disney because we're going to sell the one we have. So I don't have to drive an hour home every day trying to move to Winter Garden or somewhere in between, because the hospital in Winter Garden isn't built yet. So Rob can't actually go work there right now. It's not built. So he still kind of has to be between 20 minutes to his current hospital, so he can still, because he takes call four nights a week. So, we're looking, gotta contact the realtor, but we've already started going through a whole bunch of clothes and stuff and doing all of that stuff, trying to just keep and brought home boxes already. I'm like, oh, this is happening. I'm so excited, because Tanya's like, you're really moving, right? I'm like, no, I'm for real, we're definitely moving. So apparently our neighborhood's going down the chimney here. It's going downhill. It's just not as good. I mean, I live in a gated community. It's not like I don't, but it's just not as nice as it used to be. The HOA is just not doing its job. So it's time. And Mom's freaked out that if we wait too long that the house won't be worth what it is now, because now that the neighborhood isn't as nice. Like, cars are getting broken into, and that never happened before. I mean, it's been a good neighborhood, so it's fine. Whatever reason, I get to live closer to Disney and I have to drive an hour home. Okay, you don't have to ask me twice. I've been begging to move down here for two years. Closer, please. I need to live closer to Disney so I can literally roll out of bed and come here. Which is fine. It'll be awesome, guys. Aw, thanks, Walter. I love you, too. Ooh, Fab 5 ears. I definitely know. Yeah, I'm finally going to move, girl. Yeah, it's time. It is time. I'm trying to move to Winter Garden, which is where I want to go, so. Oh, I know we're going to leave Jimmy. I do have Peter Pan ears, girl. I do have Peter Pan TikTok ears that I think it's on the page, but you know what? It's not showing because I don't have any made. I sold my last pair. I have TikTok green Peter Pan ears with a red bow, Peter Pan's hat, and a red feather, and then a clock in the middle. It's one of my coolest designs. I'll have to remake one to wear. That way you can see it. But that I do have Peter Pan ears. I do need to make some Tangled ears because Rob went and packed up all my sewing stuff. I'm like, baby, what are you doing? I mean, you think we were going to move tomorrow? I'm like, not my sewing stuff. I need it just in case I have to make some ears, to wear. Yeah, we're just trying to get it all ready, because once we... Oh. Okay. Oh no, here we've got somebody honking. Such a big parking lot. Butterfly 17. Eeyore and Stitch, I don't have that yet. Yes. If you can dream it. Oh no, I agree. Jimmy, yeah, we're gonna have to leave. Jimmy still drives all the way too, because he works at Universal. So he has to, it's shorter. It's like 30 minutes. It's not that far, but Yeah, Jimmy's always at her house anyway. Yeah, he'll just have to come stay over. We always have room for Jimmy. We even volunteered because his parents have moved back, you know. And said, you're more than welcome to... Well, there's a frog on my car. Oh, my God. Hey, buddy. What you doing? You can't be on there. Shoo. No. What are you doing, sweetie? It's Naveen. Oh, no. Where's Tiana? Hey, bud. You need to... He's probably eating the mosquitoes. I'm okay with that. Go, go, go. Sweetie. Gotta go, sweetie. Hey, Joe. Look, I got a frog. I found Naveen. Go, Naveen, go. He's hitching a ride. It's a frog, baby. Kiss up. Oh, he's gone. Oh, there he is. There he is. I'm chasing him down. He doesn't like it. Naveen. You're gonna get run over, buddy. You need to go. Hey, Joe. We had the best night ever, by the way. I'm glad you're finally done. They don't have you slaving away. We had the best night ever. I can't even breathe. I know, right? Yeah, Tusker was amazing. We're gonna have to come back now. I had so much Donald love, I didn't even know what to do with myself. Daisy would so have been jealous. No. I know. We need somebody to take him. Hang on. Let me put some of my stuff down. I'll take him to the bushes. I don't mind. Let's not drop the keys. Here, let me just take my backpack off. Let me see where he is. If he'll let me touch him, I will take him to the bushes. Hey, buddy. Will you let me take you to the bushes? He's gonna go, like, jump out at me. Oh no. Come on, sweetie. Oh. You don't want to be in this car. It is too hot for him. Come on, sweetie. You know, I have a towel. Hang on. Let me grab the towel. I have a towel. Hang on. I have a towel from work. I always have bar mops, like the little towels. That's Joe in the thumbnail today. Yes, it is. Joe made the thumbnail. Hang on. Well, he done jumped off. He had some skills. He didn't want me to catch him. I had him. Dang. He's gone. He took off like five. Nope, he's right here. Sweetie pie. Statue, you need to go, honey bunch. Ah! There he goes. Okay. He's gone. Okay, I just wanted him to get off the road. He didn't get run over. Oh my goodness. Have a good night, you guys. Bye, Naveen. That's right. Bye, guys. Thank you so much. No car chats. It's a long drive home. Plus, it's dark. I am a wilderness explorer. Woo-woo! Again, a wonderful... No. Thank you guys so much. It's been a wonderful night. Woo! It's now your turn to make some magic. Comment, like, subscribe, share. I will see you guys tomorrow afternoon. I'm sweating. It's time to get in the shower. And I'll see you. Good night. Nighty night. Thank you so much. I love you all. May all your dreams be Disney dreams. Good night, everyone.